looks so shady right now.
So basically it says that.
Hello and welcome back to Bullshit Corner. I'm your big girl, big dog, Charlotte.
I'm Simon.
And welcome back to Bullshit Corner. Today we've got some couple prank videos because, I don't know, would we prank each other?
I've pranked you a few times.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we like to do silly things and be stupid. So let's see what other couples are doing. Are we slacking? Is our game weak?
I don't know.
Let's see.
I guess we should probably be recording the pranks, to be honest, to upload them. So if you want us to actually do that, let us know in the comments. But today today we're going to be watching other people doing cool pranks. So let's get right into it.
Let's go.
Let's go. Sent my husband to buy me a feminine product.
Am I an idiot?
Huh?
Am I an idiot?
Why are you an idiot?
He sent me in there to get the magic Fwem Fresh 2000.
Fwem.
They looked at me like I was a crackhead.
So what happened?
The cashier was like, sorry, what? Yo, Tanisha, come and listen to what this idiot is saying. First of all, I'm not an idiot. And then she went to tell them, and then that girl, Tanisha, was like, excuse me, have we got any more Fwem Fresh? And everyone started to laugh. I'm thinking, I felt like this small.
So did you get it?
Oh, shut up, man.
Oh, my man.
Proper pissed off.
She got a Fwem Fresh 2000.
Fwem Fresh 2000. Not a product, boys. It doesn't exist.
I don't even know what that would even... What would that even be? What would she have described it as? Like, what's the purpose?
Maybe like a feminine hygiene, like, spray, or... Like, you can get...
Yeah, I think,
like,
that's what it says.
Soapless.
Yeah.
I don't know. Soapless cleaner for your vajayjay.
Oh, there's such things.
Right.
Fair enough. I need my wife into
office. She's going through.
You get it? Babe, you're a woman. It's because you're a woman they're messing with you. Go back in there and get it.
They
no, they're freaking messing with you. Every store in America has blinker fluid, Kat.
Blinker fluid?
Yes.
Blinker fluid, you know.
Like a certain kind?
Tier 2.
Not your indicator.
Tier 2, yeah. She's going as well. Oh.
She probably don't even drive.
If you did this to me, I'd kill you. I'd be like,
you liar!
I mean, I probably wouldn't do that to you, but I don't think you'd be like stupid enough to be like indicator fluid, babe.
No.
Go and get indicator fluid from Whole Foods.
Would you go for some Fem Fresh 2000?
I probably would. If you said that, I didn't even know there was some form of like. I was just gonna scratch my head. Some of that.
I said it. It's like eye drops.
Oh, bless her.
You got trolled.
How do you get your wife to leave the mark?
Makeup aisle.
You take the same girl.
Hey,
what's
up?
Yo! He was like, who's chatting up my man? She was ready to knock out whoever she saw when she came around that corner.
I don't blame her.
Jesus, can I replay that?
Yeah.
Damn.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, she possessed him.
No.
Oh, man. She loves her man.
She's still away from my man.
I gotta pee on him.
Like, mark your territory?
Shit, am I giving me the hotness? Oh my god!
Would this be you?
Gentlemen, it was a bit nice to you.
I'm ready. Yo, who's chatting to my girl right
just
now?
Just wanted to look a bit scary.
Pranking my boyfriend by pretending to hide someone.
Boo, I'm home for you.
Oh, my man's just got home.
What you doing? Did you run away? Yeah. Where you heading?
It's all suspicious.
Why don't you look so shady?
The cats.
My leg! The cats are over here, bruh.
I mean, I had to close the door. I had to close the bedroom door. Yeah.
She looks so shady right now.
So basically, it says that.
Yeah!
Oh,
he's
done it. I'm gonna frame you. Oh my god, he was like ready. Oh my god. Like, she was acting shady though.
She was.
Like, you would walk in and you'd be like, who is in that room?
No.
You'd be like, the cat's in it. And be like, unless I forgot what the cats look like.
There's another cat.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh, oh my god, Ben, babe, please help me. My arm is literally stuck in front
of my. Oh god.
I'm gonna go. Babe, just pull it out, please. Help. But gently, gently. Oh, here, just use the soap.
The confusion, he was like. He was like, wait. Did the arm just get removed from the cast and back in? I don't know. That's too funny.
Oh, here, just use the soap. Just use the soap. Grab help.
Oh my god.
Did that look? Did that look when it's like, what?
Ow, ow, ow.
That's really good.
Wait, are you serious?
No.
Oh, too damn good. Too damn good. Like, that was funny.
Yeah, we like those.
Yeah, just one more.
One more? Watch. Let's go. Let's extra treat.
Yeah, it's titled Yas Lord.
Yas Lord.
Longing, longing.
She's blinding.
Salok. Tender man. Putting in nail. Nail log.
What the hell?
What's this for?
I have no idea what is going on. What is going on?
I don't understand.
I don't understand, girl.
Oh.
Is this seeing some of
my heart? I am understanding.
I'm understanding.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Everything is becoming clear. I pray it becomes clearer.
I pray.
Praying of my mother. Prayers are answered. They are answered.
Oh my god, that was funny.
She
that
was
liking really
what
funny.
She was seeing.
That's all you apparently, huh? Maybe I might get some word out.
Chop that wood.
You
Simon.
Might chop that wood.
Just chop it all over.
All this laughing is making me cough too much. Damn.
It's not coronavirus, it's laughter.
It's, damn. Mine's well and fine, isn't it? This has been Bullshit Corner. Thank you for watching our videos, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe.
Share with your friends. I've been Charlotte.
I've been Simon.
This has been Bullshit Corner.
Peace out.
Peace out.